I don't see how all this is going on, knowing what we know. How is George Soros able to pump millions and millions of dollars into elections in America? Is George Soros, is he a U.S. citizen? I mean, how is he able to do this? I thought he's a foreigner. Correct me if I'm wrong. Wouldn't that be interference with elections? I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. This person is an enemy of our country, right? So how do you let an enemy of our country funnel money or put money into to sway elections? This is unbelievable, man. On top of that, Clinton whistleblower. Listen to this. Feds probe Adam Schiff dressed like, I guess they're talking about Larry Nichols. Apparently he used to work for the Clintons once upon a time, but then he turned whistleblower and he started finding out all the kinds of crap that was going on. So Clinton whistleblower, feds probe Adam Schiff dressed like Egyptian at bizarre sacrifice parties at Ed Buck's meth mansion. You JKing me? I mean, I heard this on Alex Jones and Larry Nichols, who seems to be a very credible stand-up person. By the way, was battling the C-word in Rhymes and Answer. Battled Democratic Congressman Adam Schiff was dressed in ancient Egyptian-themed garb at two wild costume parties at Ed Buck's meth and sex mansion, according to a Clinton whistleblower. An insider. That's Larry Nichols. And the FBI is probing Schiff, who is now the target of a federal investigation focused on the congressman's more than frequent trips to Ed Buck's meth mansion. This guy looks like a fucking demon. This guy looks possessed. I told you, the eyes are the windows to the soul. You look in fucking shift. You look at Nancy Pelosi. You look at Hillary. You look at everyone on that side pretty much. And their eyes look demonic. Look at Chris Matthews. Look at friggin' Cool Coburn. Look at friggin' Mad Cow. Look at them. Look at their eyes, man. You can't see that? You can't see how wicked and demonic these people are? Then there's something wrong with you. Take a look, man. This is unfreaking believable. Schiff was dressed in ancient Egyptian garb at this guy, Ed Buck. Never heard of him till now. His mansion. His mansion, I guess this guy's a millionaire. I don't know. Is he a billionaire? Could be. Buck is a high-profile, millionaire, Democratic benefactor who has contributed and bundled large amounts of cash to commies, Democrats. Commies including Schiff, Hillary Clintard, what a crock, Obama, Kamala, WWE Kamala Harris, and the list goes on and on. Buck was arrested last month after a nearly dead man escaped from Buck's home after Buck allegedly plied him with meth. Are you fucking kidding me? Tell me this is bullshit. Tell me I'm reading fake news. Larry Nichols, this is consummate DC insider and operator. In fact, Bill Clinton in his biography described Nichols as a dangerous man. Who is he dangerous to? Tricky, slick Willie. Clintard would know because Nichols spearheaded many of Clinton's political black bag ops in Arkansas and Washington, D.C. for the Clintard cartel and beyond. Before he turned whistleblower, Nichols revealed on his weekly news show on Crowdsource the Truth that federal agents have traced Congressman Schiff at Buck's drug mansion over a dozen times. Well, we got to see how this pans out, because right now, Nichols said Schiff is kinky. He's a sleazeball, Schiff. Anybody doesn't see that, it's got to be a maroon, moron. This is unbelievable, man. This is unbelievable. How the hell is this guy? How the hell is Shifty Schiff? How's he presiding over the House of Representatives? I don't get it. I don't know, but there you go. This is a bunch of BS, man. This guy, these freaking commies, they need to go, man. These demons, these Luciferians, they need to go, man. They're a C-word that rhymes with answer on our nation. Period. Insurrection Act, invoke it. or kiss the country goodbye, period.